Easy go.
Hello and welcome back to Prey. Give me my stamina back. Oh.
Vital signs critical.
That ain't fair that it can hit me through all that crap. That is not fair at all. Come on. Did that big one turn into two small ones? Is that what happened there? Okay, I got the password now. Hello, my name is Mr. Gluey McGlueface.
Okay.
I literally don't even, I can't just pick it up right into my gun. See what this has to say.
Hey, it's Langley. Are you is there anything weird going on over there?
No, like what?
I don't want you to panic.
What is going on, Langley?
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working there?
I guess, I don't know. I've been in the lab all day, hang on. I'm looking now. I don't...
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost two labs.
What?
I have to go.
It worked. Oh no!
Vital signs critical.
Well, there goes all my health I had saved up. Oh, and that's damaging me. Hey, you, fix me. Quick save it here.
Every airlock has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The Typhon may have...
Oh, this is set at Earth. Okay. The more you know. Use left to thrust and click left to boost thrust. Left bumper and right bumper to brake. Okay. We're boosting it all the way, baby. Aw, snap. I don't know why I didn't just automatically use that. There was another body around here. That's a mimic, for sure. Oh no, I'm sorry, man. I didn't know you were a good guy. Operator on reach. Hey, you. Okay. Spare parts, please. Spare parts, please. Whoa. Oh, I thought the sub revolver.
This array? I fabricated a shit ton of glass.
Array? I don't recall.
You asked me to set up a new array.
You must have misunderstood. Are you... Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look, I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't...
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just... For the time being, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Let's talk about it tomorrow.
Ooh. Ooh, sorry, I had to sneeze there. There's the breach failsafe, so how do I activate it? This is really disorientating, actually. Stop! I believe we're going to go ahead and end this episode off here, and we will pick back up in the next one. So until then, thanks for watching. See you in the next episode.